It was 1955 when the tragic hit. A 14-year-old boy, Emmet Till, was found dead in a river. He lived from 1941 to 1955. His mother protested that she wanted him to be in an open casket so people could see what people have been doing these days. He was kidnapped from a shack. Today, he's in heaven.